Welcome to the D&D world.
Hey everybody, this is Dave on CRPG Dungeons and Dragons Night, and we're back to the Bard's Tale. Apparently, I'm really tired and I forgot to do certain things, such as... Back to the catacombs. Three conjurers. Damage in combat. Hide and defend. I don't think I'll need too much going on in this fight. Jumps into the shadows. One down. Misses. Oof. No more conjurers. And let's trap zap it. Okay. Whites. This is something new. Never seen them before. Hidden shadows. Okay, let's see. Oh, nice. How much does that take out of my 9? Wrath of Valhalla. and successfully jumps into the shadows. One white is dead. Withering her. Oh well, hell. Okay, so now I've got two girls that are older than dirt. Harley, anytime you can cast that spell. Anytime now. Harley. Hello. Are you ever going to cast the damn spell? Damn, what took you so long? Down to one. Now I wish I had done that earlier. Even, by the way, he's wearing swim trunks. Anybody else notice that? Alright, let's disarm. Success. Mithril arrows. Nice. Okay, let's see here. Harley has... Okay, that didn't work. Let's see what Morgan's spells do. Do we have anything that does against aging? Strike, but that's not what I want. Okay, let's check Harley again. Because I got a bunch of spells the last time, so I don't know exactly what I have. Major Levitation, Wrath of Valhalla, Shakespeare, Greater Revelation. Alright, yeah, I'm just gonna have to... head back into town real quick. And two sorcerers. Well, fortunately, it's like I'm right there anyway, so it's not like I had to go too far for right now. Spell. Let's go ahead back with Shock Sphere and throw that at them. Cast spell. Dragon Breath on sorcerers. Yeah. See how that works out. Calling the Heights in the Shadows. Alistair kills one magician. Cast Mithril Might on himself. Okay, let's take out those sorcerers. One down. Two down. Ah.
my head keeps itching.
Yeah, looks like it got hit hard, apparently. Okay, now we're watching them drop like flies. Nice. One to go. Okay. Problem solved. More mithril arrows. Yes. Heal entire party. I think I can afford that. Anything that I identify? No, I don't. Okay, so restore spells to all mages. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. See if I have anything for selling real quick. I'll go ahead and sell some arrows. Getting mugged just as I walk out the door. Alright. That's how you want it. Who am I to argue? Sucks to be you guys. Turn around and sell the halberd. I just want to do a little bit more exploring of that one dungeon, but but at the same time, people are telling me I need to go back down to the other floor because I haven't found everything worth my time yet. Okay, we're gonna go with Alexia. Order a drink. Let's go with a ginger ale this time. The girls in the tavern are not impressed. Well, considering Alexia is a girl and not a lesbian, because Liliana is, Alexia isn't. So I don't think she cares. Buy a wineskin. Now let's order another drink. You start hiccuping. I wonder what happens if I keep drinking. Another drink. Okay. Now let us continue. Eight hobgoblins, one magician, and two mercenaries. Okay. You'll take out the magician. Cast a spell. Let's go with War Strike on the Hobgoblins and defend. Yes. Ah, I knew it. Mercenary down. Mercenary down. Now we just gotta worry about the hobgoblins and the magician. Okay, now we just gotta worry about the hobgoblins. What was I worried about the magician for? Ooh. Oh, come on. What is it with you, Harley? I know you ain't that low on the dexterity. I don't think. We are cleared of hobgoblins. I'm pretty much making all my money back. That to join, fight it, leave it in peace. Yes. I want to check out that wall area right here. I think I can buzz past it, so Harley. Okay. There was one that went through walls, I thought. I just bypassed all that stuff. Okay. Okay. That was easy. Song Seeker's Ballad. There we go. One zombie and two jade monks. Let's see how this works out. Okay, zombies don't have to worry about anymore. So far not doing too badly on these battles, knock on wood. Spiders. Cast spell. Let's go with shock sphere and defend. And yes. Fortunately, they don't cause poison. All right. Now let's clean the room. Okay. Four spiders, four skeletons, and four zombies. Okay, so we're going to attack the spiders. I cast spell. He's going to do shock sphere on the zombies. Dragon breath on the skeletons. As expected. Well, looks like one spider might survive this. Okay. Nice. Okay, no more skeletons. Now we just gotta deal with the four zombies and the two spiders. Which I think the zombies will probably go away pretty quickly. Well, down to one spider. But I think the spider will be handled at the beginning of the next round. And the zombies will be taken care of almost immediately. That's my prediction. Alright. So far I've been correct. Alright. Just one spider to contend with. And I believe Coleman will take the last shot. I'm surprised Alistair did it. Alright. Ethereal chain. I believe I got that already. Two mercenaries and two barbarians. Should be handled okay, maybe. Okay, barbarians advance, but they're not going to be able to attack, so I could take them out fairly easy if I'm lucky without getting so much as a scratch from them. Okay, one mercenary down, so we got one and one left. Okay, mercenaries are all that remain. Never mind, there's no more mercenaries or barbarians. They're all gone. They kaput. 697. Face death itself in the form of one mad dog. Well, we're just gonna have to put him down. I used to hate the noise they made, and it was mainly because when I originally started playing this, where did I do it? Oh. I wore these things, and whenever I heard that, whenever the dogs were killed, mad dogs or wolves or whatever was killed, that sound would reverberate in my ears, and it was really irritating to me. Now that I'm not wearing a headset and I got better speakers and microphone, I don't need these so much. And because of that, it's not as irritating to me. Someone asked me about that the other day in the comments. That's why I don't have a problem with it anymore, because it's not directly feeding into my ears. As you can see. You mean I went through that portal door for no reason? I think that was a secret door because it doesn't mark it off. Something smells. I wonder. I didn't know it could do that. Well, I found a trap. Can't do face store anymore. I boo-booed. I guess I just keep walking until I find a door. Yeah, I might have screwed myself here, doing what I just did. How do I activate said portal? Let's look around here so we see. Hmm. Two half-orcs go. One to go. Nine to go. One spider, one zombie, and two swordsmen. Ooh, missed. Got him. One swordsman to go. Oh, come on, Alexia, really? Well, at least he didn't have the option to attack just yet. Finally, sheesh. That one was a hard time to take down. I shall let him advance. Ah! Yeah, I shouldn't have gone in there with the portal. That screwed me. Hold on a second. No, I was still trapped there. Okay. Yep. There's that door there, but that doesn't go anywhere. I went somewhere. That's because the sorcerers didn't advance. Crap. Yeah, they all stayed put. Hey, I made it out of there. Okay. Now, if we're done doing stupid shit like that, I'm just gonna find my way back over to. Apparently I stepped in a trap that kind of confused my compass. Get out of there, damn. Thank you. Now, if I don't do any more stupid things, I won't get hurt so much. Eight gnomes. Probably some of the ugliest gnomes I've ever seen. Not that I have anything against gnomes. I like gnomes. Gnomes are good in gardens. But I found my way out, even though I was dumb enough to go in there with a portal. I just know better not to do that again. I think I'm actually going to take a break after this one. Once I get back in the town and clean up. That, going through that dark area, that was kind of stressful, but But I kept calm and just worked out thematically until I figured out a way out. Which fortunately was a case for me. Heal entire party. Okay. I should see about looking into joining their guild, because it mentions that I can join their guild and get a discount. Or free or something. No, I'm in the wrong area. For some reason, I was going to level up, which I haven't done yet, but I was going over here to, there we go. Yes, to all the mages. Okay. And head back to the guild and call it a day. I'm going to say it now. Thanks everybody for joining me this evening on this video, and yeah, I didn't get to do that much, but I did a little experimenting to see things I can do and what I shouldn't do, and did dumb things and somehow came out alive, so at least that's some entertainment I hope for you guys, and you guys take care, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.